Tonight, UNC Police need your help to find two persons of interest in connection to the toppling of the Confederate statue, Silent Sam.
Yes, police posted these pictures on Twitter. Protesters pulled down the statue on August 20th. More than a dozen people have been charged in connection with the toppling and the two protests that followed that month.